Hello, welcome to Happy Wheels.
Finally.
Hello.
I am.
Boris just trolls the intro as
gentlemen.
Usual.
Right. Happy Green Hill. I'm gonna be this old. It's lagging out quite a bit.
Have you told them we're playing Happy Wheels? You just kind of. Went into it.
Oh,
yes, Boris.
Anyway, it's Happy Wheels. For you. Tonight. For free.
Right. What am I supposed to. Is that a mine? I'm going to find out.
Up is go forwards.
But there's a mine in. I want to find out, is this a mine? It was a mine!
We can't see what's going on, that's the problem.
I don't have any arms anymore.
Kaz is playing, me and Tom are trolling.
Yeah, pretty much.
If that's what you want to call it.
Dun, 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 dun. I have never played this game before in my life.
But
see,
you've seen other people play it.
I have, when you were supposed to be coding.
But we were coding.
Yeah, we were being good people.
It was Gordon.
Go up the hill, damn it!
Gordon playing the same level over and over.
The real techers are is when you can ride
a
bike.
There's a boost button.
Have no
there's a boost button.
Is it hard? Are you failing? Miserably.
Apparently, I'm not dead yet.
What is that?
I've just died.
Is your leg hanging off?
No, my legs are fine. The legs is like the only part
off?
Of my body that is fine.
Which part of your body is hanging
off? Oh, God! Oh, God!
What are you doing?
My legs are broken.
Are you being the Segway guy?
I'm now just a wheelchair.
Oh, you're being the wheelchair guy.
I'm going to try again.
That would be wise.
Use the boost to get through!
Do a barrel roll!
Oh, I just died.
You did not use bombs wisely.
I didn't. Nice and carefully down the...
What level are you doing?
The first one. Green Hill Zone.
Green Hill Zone?
He just said, ow, my leg!
Sure, it's not Emerald Hill Zone, and we're not playing number two.
Oh.
Nah, it's Green Hill Zone.
What was that?
That was you, being a troll.
Was it? What is this?
No, you're going the wrong way, wheelchair man! One of his legs has fallen off.
Shame.
I think that sound might be quite... I'll fix it later. Apparently he's still alive.
Good.
Oh, and I crossed.
What have you done to him this time?
Yeah.
Broken his neck?
Nah, his neck was fine. Apparently, it was the rest of him that. I don't want to replay level. What is this? Exit to menu. Speed bridge. I'm the guy with the sun.
Oh, the bike.
The sun is dead and his spine is on the back seat. Oh, God. My son's spine just fell off.
Oh, God. It's lovely. Ah. It's like in a heavy rain.
It is?
Yeah, your son jumps in front of the car.
Whoa, you've got to call spoilers, Trollis.
What?
You've got to call spoilers.
Spoiler alert!
Oh, sorry. It's just that... Did I say train or make car?
I think you said... I don't know. Oh, my son is... I'm dead, but my son is fine. He's just like derped out.
I'm currently now playing Happy Wheels as well. I'm on the Green Hill Zone now, trying to get up this hill.
Press space to use the boost.
It doesn't work, but the spaces break with irresponsible dad.
I'm using the wheelchair man.
That's what you said about your son, though.
I'm on the new level. I have no idea what's going on at all. But there seems to be some sort of Half-Life 2 mine here. I've just flown past the moon.
Sun fell off.
Half-Life 2 mine in Happy Wheels.
I've just been knocked off.
Okay, that.
I have a dagger in my chest.
How is he still going?
I don't
that wouldn't be possible in real life.
I'm getting wheel spin.
I'm just gonna eject. I can't remember what the oh, Z.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nasty. It's like the bit in Spoilers, Saving Private Ryan, when the guy gets shot in the head. He, like, it might be Call of Duty 5 I'm talking about, actually.
There's a guy who gets shot in the head in... Are you doing Speed Bridge?
Yeah.
There's a guy who gets shot in the head in, Saving Private Ryan.
What, on the little boat? The little, amphibious vehicle.
He takes his hat off.
Yeah.
He gets shot in the hat. helmet. Then he takes it off to look at it, and then he gets shot in the head.
Yeah. Ah.
I don't think the bike guy has enough speed to make.
It's irresponsible. He's just like...
He's a mustache.
Zoom.
Zoom, zoom. Oh, that did not...
Ah. His head has just been clamped. Ah. Oh,
this kid is silly. Do you have to be the bike guy?
I don't know, but I just exploded. Like
on some levels, you can change it.
Oh, he just flipped for no reason. Like,
I just got troll-coptered.
Ah, oh, blood and everything.
Damn.
I don't like this level.
This game should be for free on Steam, so you can get some cheeves.
I would totally buy if it was free.
And it's not buy then, is it?
Buy if it was free.
And it should have multiplayer.
I have a shotgun. What is this? How do I? Oh.
He didn't make it up the ramp. What a fail. Oh, I'm gonna go on to the next.
Oh, run, headshot.
Is it run, human run?
I'm on Dawn of the Dead or something.
Level 7.
Yeah, what?
The one that says water supply.
Yeah.
Armory.
I just
shotgun.
Died. I'm still dead, I've just fallen off of my Segway.
Shoots the like a boss. Tom, are you just listening?
Yeah.
You're not playing yourself.
No, I can't. I've got the rendering going.
If Cass is uploading this video, then chances are it'll go up before the next Tom video.
Zoom!
Boom! Headshot. Access granted.
I've derped out. Ugh.
Oh,
victory.
Dear. Head.
My hat's fallen off.
Which one are you on now?
The zombie one still.
Oh. You just literally hold forwards.
I know, but I like went backwards last time and just like flitted out.
You only get 4 characters. Okay, that's lovely. And when a large Satan eats you, and you just get pushed forwards.
Spoilers!
Giant Satan.
Shush! I wanna...
Boris, you're so bad for spoilers.
Oh, I'm sorry if I'm spoiling a level in Happy Wheels.
Well, no, because now they know what happens.
Well, don't play that level.
I already am playing. Why is there a camel in here? What is this? Why is that a camel in Satan's tummy? Oh, I'm dead.
I didn't make it into the tummy.
why wouldn't there be a camel in Satan's tummy? Why not?
There aren't very many levels on the demo.
Aren't there?
No.
Are you on the...
Gordon was playing earlier.
I don't know.
I don't know what it's called. The one with the stairs. You gotta do that with the irresponsible
thing. Oh, God.
Text him. Ask him.
Nah, you just find it. I mean, there aren't that many levels.
It was one of the top ones.
Ooh. possibly. No.
It's not that.
No. I'm just gonna play Get Bus Extreme. Wheelchair ma- It's not this one.
I'm on.
I'm like Charizard right at the start of Dead Space. I can't get out of this bit.
I'm on the snowy mountain one.
Is that any good?
Yeah, it's kind of. I won't spoil it. Seeing as you seem to have this huge issue with spoilers.
There's no snow. I just like spasmed out and got killed.
You gotta grab the.
How? I've just, my Z, knees Z, have fallen off.
Z is eject.
Yeah.
And then you have to hold up to hold your arms up. And space is grab.
He's like flitting out.
Flitting out.
What was grab?
Space. When you're not.
His knees just broke again.
Segway guy. If you play the full version, you get all the characters and all the levels. Let's drop into this toboggan thing then.
Zed. Go. I can't grab onto that thing.
Space. You hold up, so your arms go up, and then you press space.
So you press Z, up and space. Uh-huh. Now what? There we go.
Whee!
Do you have to hold space?
Yeah.
And up?
No.
I am. I don't want to let go now. Because I might hit this snowy mountain.
It's pretty much infinite. It will just go on forever.
Really?
Well, actually, no. The gate's stuck. That's a spaz. I'll just sit here, then.
Whee! Just sit there, then.
Whee!
Whee! I hear rotary blades.
Run, human, run, lads.
Shenanegins. Run, human, run. Have we done that one? Obstacle course, Dawn of the Dead. I'm gonna play BMX Park 2. Dun 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 dun. Oh. Oh, I've. Yeah. Just made mincemeat of, my own
Tom,
son.
It wasn't one of the top ones, it was the second from the bottom.
Oh, well, when I selected it, it was one of the top
ones. Oh, my son fell off, my son's dead.
Are you doing the, stairs one?
I'm gonna do it now. Hang on.
It's the one that's called It Keeps Happening.
Okay. Oh, my, my...
Be the bike guy.
Body parts just fell off.
Shenanigans.
It keeps happening. Play now. Bicicleta. Oh, son's dead.
Oh, lads. Oh, his head fell.
So am I.
I clipped his head on the step and the head flew off, but his body stayed in the pram. Pram chair thing.
Oh, my son just flew off. He's dead now. I've just broken me.
It's not something you'd find yourself saying in real life.
Really? I had the torso, but the head was off. The legs were off, so blood was spurting out both ends. It was flying through the air. It was making this pretty spiral with the blood. As it was spinning around in the air. It was all very lovely. And then I crashed. Oh, am I going to make it? Am I going to make it?
Are you going
to
make
it?
That's
what happens to you.
No, I didn't.
If you try to troll Boris.
But I'm
what?
Dead.
Cut your head off.
Yeah. Makes a pretty spiral of blood in the air.
Pretty spiral of blood.
Yeah. My son lived. Dun 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 dun.
You gotta take it with dun, speed. Dun, dun. That's what she said. the sun was.
I am.
Off. That... He should really get a seatbelt.
He really should.
I'm gonna be a different character. I'm a Segway guy now. Segway guy works the last 2 seconds on this. Oh, his foot fell off. I don't get how you land and your foot falls off. That wasn't even. What is this? I don't even. The Segway guys. He stays completely upright. You just hold forwards and he'll just stay.
I just landed and got dead. Actually, no, my head's still on. I think I might be alright.
Who are you being?
Irresponsible dad. I didn't make it.
Who is this fourth character?
Well, the fat one. Child has fallen off the bike. I almost caught the child.
The irresponsible dad is the most fun.